How long does an HIV rash last? Hello folks, this is Mark Medicals as usual teaching you about HIV infection like HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, HIV tests, and HIV transmission. In this video, you will learn more about the following. 1. How long does an HIV rash last? 2. How do I know if my rash is HIV? 3. Bonus 1 and 2. Alright 1. How long does an HIV rash last? An HIV rash normally emerges during the acute stage of infection, which can last 2 to 4 weeks after getting HIV, according to the US Department of Health and Human Services. As the body tries to combat the infection, the rash might linger for 1 to 2 weeks. A red region of skin with small pimples is typical of the rash. So basically, just like any HIV-related rash, HIV rash growing may last on you for 1 to 2 weeks. But what you should know is chances of reappearing is very high unless you are started on HIV treatment or medications very fast. 2. How do I know if my rash is HIV? As I have been saying in many videos on this channel, using HIV symptoms to diagnose yourself of HIV is wrong. No symptoms will ever tell you if you have HIV or not unless you already have full brown AIDS. The only way to know if you have HIV or not is by having an HIV test. But, if you had unprotected sex 2 to 4 weeks ago, and suddenly you develop antibody rash, then definitely you should suspect HIV infection. But since every person positive or negative has a risk of getting a body rash, you will confirm your HIV suspicion by going for HIV testing. So, any rash after exposure is a suspect unless proved true or false by a blood test. Bonus 1. If you are wondering about which HIV test you should do, go for 4th generation HIV test or HIV RNA testing kits which are conclusive for 50 days. Rapid antibody-only testing kits are conclusive after 90 days. If you need to know different testing accuracies before those days, watch a few of our videos on this channel. We recommend testing for HIV at least 2 times a year, or test regularly if you have more than one partners. Bonus 2, HIV rash will always be there if your HIV has advanced to AIDS. In many HIV-positive patients, recurrent skin diseases are one of the most troublesome symptoms reported in every clinic, and treatment of such infection is really challenging. You should test routinely for HIV and if found positive, start HIV treatment or medicines immediately to prevent HIV transmission to your partners. Hope you guys now know more about skin rash including HIV rash and groin.